Hey guys, today I want to talk about and show you a fun way to improve your drawing and observation skills. So I have these three gorgeous floral bouquets on my desk and I'm going to use them as my references. But you can use anything you have, preferably something real and tangible right in front of you. It can even just be a box full of pencils. Having it right in front of you will help you study it in 3D and to see the details. It's a lot better than just using a photo reference. Now for your chosen tool, it must be something you cannot erase, and I'd recommend something you didn't master yet. So you can kill two birds with one stone, but that's up to you. Also, using something like a brush pen like this Pentel Feud brush pen will make your strokes more loose and dynamic, and you won't be able to control the result as much since this exercise is done quickly. It works sort of like a water brush, so you squeeze it to get more ink out, and it can be fun to do things like line variation and textures, but be warned, it's not waterproof. You can also make the same type of brush by filling a water brush with ink, or just by using a real brush and ink. Now, I just loosely draw what I see. I'm doing this very quickly and I'm looking at my subject just as much as the page, if not more. There is no sketch beforehand. The point of this is to develop your attention for detail and proportions without having those guidelines set. This will greatly increase your drawing speed and how long it takes you to sketch out proper proportions for serious pieces. It's also just really fun to do and very freeing. The results don't matter here. I'm just practicing my drawing skills, and like anything else, they will improve only with practice. Notice how fun the texture became now, because the bristles have very little ink in them left, and this is called the dry brush technique. It creates a super fun effect, which can easily be fixed by squeezing the tube, and this way you can control how much texture shows through, or if none at all. Now I did the same thing I did before, I'm just drawing what I see quickly by using loose strokes. It's up to you how detailed you want to get, and if it's hard for you to loosen up and do it quickly, set a 3-minute or 5-minute or maybe even 10-minute timer on your phone. This will force you to do it more loosely. Now for this last one, instead of drawing all the flowers in the vase, I picked one little part of a flower and studied it. It's great to pick out a detail like this as well and can make for gorgeous compositions all on its own. Another flower was also quite interesting, so I did the same thing. And now I'm done. This whole process only took me around 15 minutes for all three illustrations. My point is that this can be something you do quickly in the morning or evening, and it will bring you results and your improvement of your work, even though it's such a short duration of time. The final pieces are not jaw-dropping, and I'm not trying to go there. This isn't something I'm going to frame. It's something that I'm doing just for the exercise. Anytime you do art, you improve slowly over time. But it can be really freezing to think, oh, I have to have a good final composition. So this kind of thing really helps out. This exercise exists just to speed up your improvement. So don't be concerned with what the results look like. Just do it for the process of drawing and putting down what you see. Do this with any subject and with any medium. Just make drawing fun and don't worry about the outcome. That way you'll draw more and improve even faster. But it's not about the end destination, even when it comes to just improving in your work. It's always just about the process and the journey. Don't you just love to draw? Just have fun. I hope you guys like this little mini tutorial, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome.